receive terminal. What did you do to us? Designed to test long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. Long-term monitoring will be handled remotely by Veltech. So, okay, they're all screwed in case this is a long-term thing. No, it's been stopped. Your staff is considered expendable. Insubordination attempts to evacuate prematurely is a capital violation. And unused... Okay, we're going to dispose of the bodies and the other ones. Able to port. Okay. Operation Protocol Manual. Resident Attendant. In order, research staff is responsible for the resident intake and escort. Not accounted for in the mass test, should be asked to step aside and detain forcibly. Once all residents have been sealed in the preserve, this must remain sealed under any circumstance. I don't... Seem a lot like, okay. You already know about the staff duties. Seems, okay. Overseer's log. All but a few of the residents down on Sanctuary Hill have been enrolled, several at Concord as well. Vault Exuro came up this week. The vault is ready to open. Can only imagine what wonders our residents will get to witness. Leaping forward of time, I almost wish they could join them. So, it happened. We're lucky. Okay. Only Norgan was missing when we sealed. Residents went smoothly. Everyone made it. Even the families waited. That's worried about more suspicion, but it happened so fast. The people were too overwhelmed questioning the cryogenic pods. And system malfunction. Pod malfunctioned. Okay, so remote override. So either the central system happened or they were trying to make a fail on purpose. I don't know why. Supply running low and mutiny. Okay, of course. There was no all clear. Keep everything under control until all clear. There is no all clear. So we know what happens next. Mutiny. Security turned on. Aha. We won't be eradicated if people don't like it. Well, there's fewer mouths to feed. Yay. And guess what? That's the end of it. Yep. There we go. There, it's opened. Before I go, I picked up the stuff there. What do we got in here? Some more rounds. Another gun.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Yes, I am. What do you get back in your room? Nothing in your dresser? Nothing in there? Cigarettes? More rounds. Getting some ammo. Because I always keep my ammo in the locker. And that puts my 8 bobby pins. Emergency exit. Because I see... Wow, cool. Gore splat. You hurt me. All right, zero is my... go back to 3. Okay, note to self. Pistol is not good for rad roaches. Alright. Opening door!
Is anyone alive?
No.
Did anyone get out?
Alright, I'm gonna go up that way, I'm sure. We'll see what we can find. No prodding, so I want more water.
Everyone's dead.
Everyone is dead. Ah! My Pip-Boy! I did not get the Pip-Boy edition. I'll work on getting the Pip-Boy linked to the game in a little bit. And there we go. We start up. Instructions on how to use a Pip-Boy. Initiating. Thumbs up, the Pip-Boy guy says. Select a tab with the mouse. Alright. A and D to move selections. Press tab to access Pip-Boy and tab to enter. Alright, let's go to inventory. Ah, we can, down the bottom, we can set few. Alright, it's on 4. So 3, 4, and that's our health. Oops, escape, tab to go back. Alright, apparel. Full suit. No difference. Over 2 ratings? Nope. Eyeglasses. Ah, increase my perception. Rad roach. Okay. Alright. Well, while we're here. Vault control. Oh, cool. Pip-Boy. Has an extension. Remote access ready. Pound the button.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated.
Right, well, watch this.
Please,
I want to go down that hallway. What do you shut the door? Alright, so we can go back up that way. You guys want to see this. Alright, it's not working for us. Steaming. Running. Barking. Is it going to open the door? Who knows? Look, clear. Oh look, crap. Alright, cool. And anchors there. And we have a ramp. They extend the walkway. Slides out. Pretty cool. Alright, before we go out, I want to talk this hallway. 3. Alright, this is the door we went through. Okay. So, we're done. Oh, that's right. You just walk through these gates. And... coming down. Okay, big fence. And that's cool. More sparks. Maintenance not done a good job of oiling this. Get on their case. Anything hidden around here? Nope. So, we are about to exit. And...
enjoy your return
really nice
to
and pretty
the
working,
surface.
I think.
And thank you for choosing Vault-Tec.
Thank you for choosing Vault-Tec. Robots tend to be more dangerous as they get more damaged. When both armed with Deimos robots, they will charge at the opponent while shooting. Okay, I didn't get to read that one. Maybe you did. And this is going to look a lot different than it was when we went down.
Oh, God.
Okay. We complete our first one, and we now got down. Go down there to home. We're at Pretty Town. Look at that. That's what happens when you have a thermonuclear bomb. What do we got over here? Oxygen tanks. Can't touch them. Alright, well, we know we're going that way. Well, let's go explore up here. Boxes. Oh, hey! I don't know if any glass bow, but we'll take it. To throw a grenade, equip them in the quick boy, and then hold and release left alternate. Okay, dead corpse. Right away. Pretty cool about. Hey, there's a full one. That seemed to be working. I really don't need a folder. Oh, first aid kit. Thanks, I need a stim pack, especially since I used one by mistake. I can make sparks. Okay, do these guys have anything? We need if we can drive vehicles. Camper. Sorry you didn't make it inside. Oh, dust fan. Bam, there we go. Coffee pot. Bottle cap. We know bottle caps are important. Round, nothing in the desk. Terminals were busted. Bad terminal. Well, we know we're going home. Yes, left shift is print. But do I really want to run? All these dead people need to be looked at and checked. Huh. Remember this bridge, this was saw its better days. And find sanctuary. My hometown. Nothing in the mailbox. Boy, this is in better shape. Suitcase. Ah, bobby pin. Oh, yeah, so. Sweater vest. Would my neighbors leave me? Hi, Travis.
Here's the five stars with Atom Bomb Baby. Song and shirt.
He's really excited. Fridge. And you'll give me a tin can. I wonder if tin cans can be used for metal. So that's one of the nice mods. Is you okay, I can go over there, I know. I'm coming, but I want to read this place first. Ooh, a tuxedo! You all want to know what a tuxedo gives you. So let's find out. First, we're in. Inventory. Yep. Perception, charisma. Charisma. So this, you look really sharp in a sweater vest. Not as sharp, but apparently in a tuxedo. That's funny. But you get a better perception. Alright. Backyard. a wreck. Hey.
As I live and
Cogsworth.
Breathe. Oh, it's really you.
No, it's my doppelganger.
Cogsworth. What happened to the world?
Besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back.
Mrs.?
Where is
okay.
Your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction.
A distraction?
Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades.
Charades?
Sean does so love
charades?
That game.
Charades.
Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him.
Hey.
Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will
200
do that,
years?
I'm afraid.
Okay, the cryogenic went a lot longer than 180 days. We'll go with that to possible.
No, that's not possible. I wasn't out for that long. Not 200 years.
A bit over 210, actually, sir.
Oops.
Or give or take a little, for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Okay. At times, people withhold information. You can attempt to persuade them from sharing. I want food.
Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back.
Okay, color. It's based on persuasion. Is increases your... Okay. My mailbox. Apparently we left a pencil in the mailbox. Cogsworth, you've done a good job.
Sir... Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
Okay, that's a video game. Thanks for 3 realms. Okay, we're going with sarcastic answers.
Or maybe evil leprechauns.
I have an idea.
Evil leprechauns.
Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're...
Okay, so he's gonna follow me.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
Well, have him lead the way. Okay.
What's all this then?
What's all this then? Ah, Cogsworth.
Nothing here but a few flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Okay, following you, Cogsworth. I think I'll let you both saws deal with some of these things. I'll raid their mailbox with a bot. Nothing in it. They are, Cogsworth. But Sean's out there.
Sean's out there, Cogsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Thanks for your help, Cosworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find your
Okay, sarcastic default, but will. If it's applicable, sure Cosworth has served my family well. Alright, let's search this place. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. If you enjoyed watching the video, please click that like button. If not, please let me know why in the comments. I read all comments and we'll respond. I enjoyed discussing the game with you all. If you want to see more Fallout 4, please subscribe. This is Drasnar. We'll see you on the flip side. Enjoy.